¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Tú! ¡Misina!
Officer, Rank won't protect you.
Esperando órdenes.
Time.
¡Get to the
machine! ¡Go, Luso! ¡Go!
¡Me can mirar! ¡Mira! ¡They're here!
¡Mantente alerta! ¡Go!
Libertad. I am tired of convincing all the farmers around here to help Libertad. You guerrillas do nothing for us except put our lives in danger. You love saying that you are fighting for the people, but you don't even know who the people are, do you? Today is the day Libertad returns the favor to me and my farmers, or else we are going to stop helping you hypocrites. Oíste? Go to the Arese, Duarte, and Hinojosa farms in Casa Rivera. Give them a hand with anything they need. Let them know they're not being forgotten. If my farmers are happy, I'm happy, and we will keep helping Libertad.
Come on.
That's a good horse.
Yeah! Go. Go!
Move.
Con calma.
This is for the best. Come here. I'm so worried. These soldados are heartless. It's too dangerous for him.
Petra says you could use a hand.
Sí, it's my fighting rooster, El Gallo Magnifico. It's not safe for him to be around here. The soldados keep threatening to kill him. Go in my shed and take him away. Give him a safe home.
That's it?
Whoa, sorry.
Señora Toca. I helped the people at Arrese Farm. They seem happier now that their rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him? Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is what it is.
Be nice, horse. Vamos. Psst, come back. I should call Señora Toca. Señora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people here. An older couple and two guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Their boys loved bragging about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents and, well...
What should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
Get them! Easy now, easy. Vamos, vamos!
Ah!
Let's roll.
I caught you.
Go, girl. Over here, Aluso.
Gracias, comadre.
You got it.
I knew Libertad would come.
Gracias. That hijo de puta found the Libertad Field Hospital. The one I'm hiding in my house.
Did he call it in?
No. I don't think so.
Is there anything else you need?
Me? No. I've got medicine if you need it. You saved my life, and like I told Petra, I will keep helping as long as you guerrillas keep killing soldados. Now, I just need to get rid of this body.
Señora Toca, I saved Señor Duarte. And took out a nosy soldado that was bothering him.
Did they find the secret clinic your guerrillas were using?
No.
That's good. If the soldados find that clinic, they will arrest all of us.
I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Sí, let me help.
You help me with this, then I'll help Libertad. Libertad. Gracias, gracias. It means a lot to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want anything else?
No. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her. Listen, since since that was easy, why don't you come to my farm? I could use a hand with something. It will only take 5 minutes.
Will do, Señora Toca. Lara, I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in Cacao Farm Country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take the station for Libertad.
That camera needs to go. Engineer spotted. Come on, Oluso. Eyes up. Oluso.
need to talk to you. My daughter and her idiota boyfriend got themselves arrested. One of my farmhands was with them and says that a new sergeant is heading here to ask me questions. Whenever a new idiota is assigned here, they try to be more aggressive than the last one. Go hide in my ceiling and watch how they play tough. They are all talk. They will threaten me, but I think I can get them to say where they're holding Gloria. If you hear me say the word banana, that means I figured it out. Then you can kill the come mierdas. Go hide in the ceiling. The soldados are coming here soon. Vamos, go in the ceiling.
In charge.
Stay outside and make sure no one interrupts us. Hola. Check the bedroom.
What a dump.
Hola, soy Sargento Savoy. I've been assigned to clean up this municipality.
Just like the last
time. I've been told by a reliable source that you know a lot about the town.
The only thing I know about the guerrillas is that they're causing more trouble than you, soldado.
I'm sure they do.
Whenever they come in my line, I always come to love you.
Cut the bullshit. I know your daughter has been collaborating with the guerrillas. I just arrested her and her Libertad boyfriend.
What? Gloria? Impossible. Where is she?
She's still here in Fernando. She is the collaborator. And so are you.
It's this municipality. But where?
I need information on any new guerrillas you've seen come through here recently. The name Danny ring a bell?
Never heard of that name.
Where are the guerrilla cattle?
I don't know. I want to see my daughter. Where is she?
She's safe, for the time being.
How much do I have to pay you?
You can't bribe me. Tell me where the guerrillas field hospital is.
I don't know. Where is Gloria? Once I see her, I'll tell you.
Señora Toca. Gloria is at a farm nearby. She will leave it today. Tell the truth and she'll be alive. Lie and she will die.
It's a farm.
All
but
of
which?
The farmers are the same. You love lying to my
face.
I talked with one of your farmers today. He didn't want to talk. Then we played Russian roulette.
I am not collaborating.
The last thing he said was, Toca is working with Libertad. Then I shot.
I don't work with Libertad.
We only lasted one round. Let's try again. Tell me what you know about Libertad.
That's not my wife. Who are you?
I confiscated his farm in the name of Yara. Señor Juan Torena put Libertad before his own country.
Juan Torena.
Don't make the same mistake. Tell me what you know about Libertad.
He's lying. He's a banana in his brain.
Señora Toca.
My daughter is being held at Juan Torena farm. It is southwest from here. Go!
Yeah.
Go back home. Your mother is worried about you.
I will. I promise.
Hello?
I want to thank you for saving my daughter.
No problem, Señora Toca.
Me and my farmers are going to help Libertad from now on. I can promise you that.
Gracias.
I also have a gift for you. Come by my farm when you can.